Oh my god. This is gonna be an epic end finisher. Eat this. Boom.
Well done. You have my respect. Piccolo! You little snake! You trained me, didn't you? Listen up. I'm not the one who did this to the Earth. Just like you, I was looking for the one who was responsible. And here's what I found out. Someone found all the Dragon Balls. Then asked the ultimate Shenron to make Earth a living hell. I was really close to finding out who did it. But before I could find him, I was attacked from behind by a great ape. I'm guessing he was sent out to get me. I was a fool. He was planning a trap for me the whole time. It was too much. I was defeated. But I'm thinking you might be just the hero the Earth needs. Like Goku or Gohan.
Even after his serious wounds from the battle with the Great Ape, Piccolo still offered to train him. And as a result, the young man's Super Saiyan powers were awakened. But at the same time, he realized the terrible power of his enemy. Who is this man who possessed the seven Dragon Balls and plunged the world into darkness? And what is his aim?
Who knows? I only won that because of the clashes I won. Oh yeah, that feels so good. You should